Hey guys, in today's video, we shall be talking about the It's called the Jnanpith. Jnanpith? Why not write it like G-Y-A-N? J-N-A kaise ho gaya? The Jnanpith Award is the highest literary award in India. It is given annually to writers for their lifetime contribution to any of the 22 scheduled languages in India. The prize carries a cash award of 11 lakh rupees, a citation, and a bronze replica of Goddess Saraswati. It is sponsored by the Bharatiya Jnanpith organization, which was founded by Sahu Shanti Prasad Jain in 1961. Fun fact, his family also founded the Times of India, and they conduct the Filmfare Awards and Miss India Awards every year. Until 1982, the Jnanpith was presented for a specific work, like a novel or a story. Thereafter, it was given for a writer's overall contribution to literature. Okay, so enough introduction now. Let's begin our video of languages ranked by the number of Jnanpith Awards. Okay, so even in IIT Kharagpur, we had the stadium called the Gyan Ghosh Stadium, and it was written like J-N-A-N, and I was even confused back then, like, why is it written that way? Apparently, the reason it is done that way is that the letter Gya is a combination of Ja and Nya. So, in the original Sanskrit pronunciation, it was pronounced as Jya and not Gya. Hindi took the letter, but it changed the pronunciation from Jya to Gya. Okay, so anyway, that was a fun fact I wanted to share with you guys. If you like this video and would like to see more of such, then please do subscribe to this channel and do comment about what more videos would you want to see here. Chalo, okay, bye.